I hear the word frozen shoulder. What right. in the world does a frozen shoulder mean, and where is it most common? What happens?
So that's the layman's term for what we call adhesive capsulitis, which is a couple fancy words. The shoulder joint is a ball and socket, and it's surrounded by this structure called the capsule. Sometimes, and to be perfectly honest, Dr. Bob, we don't know exactly why women get this much more commonly than men. They get irritation and inflammation of the capsule for no apparent reason. Then after that, they start to get some adhesions or some scar tissue in the capsule, and they get stiff. And so it's a very painful shoulder condition, and they get a lot of stiffness. That's the bad news.
I would think the repair would be multifaceted with physical therapy. Do they need how do you fix them?
That's even the better news, is that 95% of these patients do not need surgery. And patients love when I tell them that, okay? and we can fix almost all these patients with a steroid shot in the shoulder to calm down that inflammation, and with physical therapy. Now, it's pretty aggressive physical therapy, but with aggressive physical therapy and getting their motion back, they're almost always cured.
Good. So when you say cured, that means their range of motion is pretty good. They can reach up and
it should be back to normal, and they should be pain-free. That's the one condition where I tell them, look, there's a good chance that we can get you back to 100% normal.